being funny.
Yeah, She'll tell us when she's ready, so hold your chocobos till then. Yeah.
All right.
It's not stopping, is it?
Don't tell me you were hoping it would. Fine, stay here.
All right already. But you didn't have to say it like that, you know. You could be more comforting or something. You know, try to cheer me up. You just don't get me at all, do you? Hey, are you listening? I'm not scared! I'm not scared, you hear?
Thank you. Wait.
That's how it's done.
Everyone, wait.
What's up?
I have something to tell you.
Here?
We're almost out of here. Let's go! I have to say it now.
Over there.
Somehow, my bad feelings always come true.
I've decided to marry.
I thought so.
But why? Why'd you change your mind?
For Spira's future and Yevon's unity. I thought it would be the best thing to do.
That's not good enough.
Wait, is it? Is it because of Lord Jiskal?
Hey, that's fear!
Show me.
I can't. I must speak to Maester Seymour first. I truly am sorry, but this is... it is a personal matter.
You're kidding, huh?
As you wish.
I'm sorry.
Just one thing.
I won't quit my pilgrimage.
Then it is fine.
Wait a minute, Auron. You don't care? I mean, you're not gonna stop her?
No, I'm not. As long as she is willing to face Sin, all else is her concern. That is a summoner's privilege, as long as she journeys.
But that's...
Yuna, just one question. Can't you just talk to Maester Seymour? You got to marry him?
Don't know. But I think it is the right thing to do.
Okay, I guess.
Yuni! I wish we could help somehow, some way. It's okay. I'll be fine.
She says I'm sorry. He says it's fine. She's willing to face Sin. She's privileged. I didn't understand. But somehow, I felt like I didn't belong. But if I didn't belong with them, I'd be stuck in Spira, alone. And being alone in that place, well, I didn't want to think about it.
Next, we're going to Makalania Temple. Yuna can talk with Seymour there. We Guardians will wait until they're done and plan our next move. Understood?
Allow me. Let me break the ice.
It's over.
You're worried.
What is she...
The simplest... In exchange for agreeing to... She hopes to negotiate...
Negotiate what?
I want...
What? All by...
She's strong, but Seymour is the better negotiator.
Well then, why don't we do something about it?
Yuna wants it this way.
I just don't get it. Doesn't she trust us?
On the contrary. She doesn't want us caught up in whatever it is she's planning.
Yeah, that's what I thought. But that makes me worry even more. She could just tell us.
That's the way she is. She's naive, serious to a fault, and doesn't ask for help.
You're probably right.
Yuna's easy to read.
Yeah, she is.
But hard to guard. Stand by her. Always.
Slowpokes!
Sorry.
It's funny how calm I was. Maybe it was because I'd realized that Yuna wasn't marrying Seymour for love. Not really. It was just her duty. Something she had to do before returning to her pilgrimage. That's what I kept telling myself anyway. And, well, maybe. I realized that Yuna and I'd never, you know.
Yuna, let's go.
Lady Yuna, it is good to see you made it through safely. And, if I may, congratulations on your betrothal.
Maester Seymour's people are expecting you.
Take that road to go to Makalania Temple. This road, you should hurry to...
Thank you. Thank you.